We respect the president, we respect his office. His office should not be used as an office of intimidator in chief. It is the office of the commander in chief. And within the ambit of the law, I say it clearly, I said it in first headquarters, and I say it here, within the ambit of the law, within as law abiding citizen, we will use every legal means to resist every attempt to cow or intimidate the People's Democratic Party and its supporters in Akwa Ibom. So in Akwa Ibom State, we are citizens, we are indigenous of Akwa Ibom, and we are law-abiding citizens of Nigeria. And no one can use the office of the President of the Federal Republic of Nigeria under the guise of politics to intimidate us. Nobody can use, not even the state security agencies. And this is my message for Akwa Ibom people. This is my message for the teeming supporters of the People's Democratic Party in Akwa Ibom. And we told them straight to their face that if you are popular, stop using the state apparatus and security agencies to come and intimidate us.